She knew about the drugs.
She? Rebecca?
Yeah. I wanted her to stay here in America, so I told her that I made more than just a bargain. And I could support her.
She asked how you could support her, right?
And I told her. To keep her here.
But you didn't keep her. You lost her. How? How?
I told Derek that I told her. We don't keep secrets, him and me.
So you think Derek did?
Ever since he came to my apartment in the GWIT.
He the only one who cuts with it?
He's the only one I know.
Why don't you say something then?
Because I didn't think that he would do something like this. We've been this whole thing, it was supposed to be like providing a service on the side, but he got greedy.
Did you talk to him about that? Did he admit to it?
That's why I was getting on that jetty. Go out to Montauk, talk to him face to face.
Well, look. You still got a chance to do that.
What?
Get him to admit it. I mean, you dragged Rebecca into this. You're part of the reason she's dead. You want a shot of redemption or not?
We'll do anything.
Good.
Of anything truly damaging, I can't get at it.
Are we being played here?
No, I checked back with Grassi. Carlson is Officer Zero with us.
Whatever this is.
Carlson's in the hospital.
What for?
Captain Gibson demanded access to his apartment without permission. The super called Carlson, apparently they're friendly. Carlson came back home and confronted Gibson, had him red-handed right there.
Son of a bitch, I tore her to lay off.
His pride went out.
Punch his throat?
No, just let him yell.
Well, then what the hell's he in the hospital for?
Gibson called for backup and had Carlson checked into the psych ward.
What the hell?
When?
Late last night. Why the psych ward? Because he's smart. If Carlson is a rat,